So even though pit bulls do bite more people in Houston compared to other kinds of dogs, research shows the breed isn't necessarily to blame.
Pit bulls have long been the subject of controversy and misunderstanding. Often portrayed negatively in the media, these dogs are frequently labeled as dangerous and aggressive,